Our love is enough for me.
After praising the King of all kings, the master of the day of judgment, the one, the only, Allah the Almighty, and sending salutations on the Imam of the Prophets, the leader of the Prophets, the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. My brother, mans have love for the dunya, but they hate the akhirah. Mans have love for wealth, but they hate the akhirah. Mans have love for women, but they hate the akhirah. Have they forgotten what the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam did for this ummah? Have you forgotten how much love the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had for this ummah? That one occasion the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he was crying and tears were flowing from his eyes, and the companion said, "O Messenger of Allah, what makes you cry?" And the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "That I miss my brothers." The companions of the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ain't we your brothers?" The Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "No, you are my companions. You are my companions. You are my companions. My brothers will come after me, but they will believe in me without seeing me." But it's sad to say how much love the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had for you and I, but yet we abandon his way. We abandon his sunnah. Why? Because we want to be thug life. We want to live like the kings. We want to live like presidents. We want to live the high life, the fast life. My brothers, we pray to the Almighty Allah that Allah makes us from amongst those people who follow the sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.